Andrew Tye, you pulled it back nicely there.
Yeah, you know, our plan was to sort of really constrict them through that middle overs period, and we stuck to our plans and did it pretty well in the end.
Hello.
Yeah, exactly right. The wickets just kept tumbling when a partnership was formed.
Punjabi, first of all, how was it to groove on Tamil music?
Oh, it's been a little bit tough, but it's actually a lot of fun, you know, so, yeah.
What about Punjabi music? Do you know the difference between Tamil music and Punjabi music?
Do we know? Okay, we don't know. Yeah. You know.
So the difference between the two songs? Yeah, we can tell the difference between the two theme songs. Otherwise, we look like fools running up and dancing for the other team.
Do you all plan your steps beforehand? Because the music just randomly plays and I see you all just go and start grooving immediately.
Yes. We do know the steps beforehand, and we know our theme song beforehand, but in between overs there is different music. We just have to adjust and apply it. Yeah.
And how do you manage to adjust to the beats and actually groove to them, man? That must be very, very difficult.
Sometimes it is difficult because the beats here change a lot during the song, so we've just got to make do and go with the flow.
Now, Chennai is known for its porky dance. Have you managed to learn any of those steps?
Not yet, actually, but maybe you should teach us some.
Tamil music is known for its pelvic thrusts, okay? But that's not what we would want to do. Just go like this. And that's the start, man, so you can go for it. And look at that, the crowd is already cheering you. They love you. Oh my God, just look at that. That is what I'm talking about, the pelvic thrust. That's what I'm talking about. Why don't you imitate them a bit? I'm sure you can do it very gracefully.
Oh, the pelvic thrust.
Okay, now coming back to you, who do you think is the cutest cricketer from your team, from the Kings 11 Punjab?
Oh, Yuvraj Singh.
Thank you so much for talking to us.